So, I had this whole day planned for me and Camden to hang out at Sadie's skating arena, but my mom had to get involved and told Julian to come, and then Julian brought Billy, and Billy brought Tommy, and then Tommy brought Miles, and then my mom made Wanda and Vision come as the babysitters. I swear I can't with her sometimes.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see the troubles are all the same. Everybody knows your name. You wanna go where people know people are all the same. You wanna go where everybody knows your name.
I love skating, but how come you only invited me? Titania and the gang were busy, but hey, you and I still work. Me and Vision are really excited to come here, because this is where teens meet their first love in movies. And me and Vision had no real childhood, so this works out. Toms, why are your parents dressed like that? I don't know. Let's just keep walking. Man, roller skating. It's gonna be awesome. I can't believe you and I haven't gone here yet. Well, to be fair, I don't know how to skate, so... Yeah, you think maybe you can teach me? Yeah, of course I can. Either that or you could just hold my hand the whole time. Yeah, let's do that. Oh. Okay, then.
OMG, Becky. We should, like, totes go to the skating rink together.
Oh my god, yes, girl. Slay. Okay, this is going to be fun. Yes, now, how do we skate?
I was hoping you knew.
Wanda, I'm Vision. You know very well my life is incapable of having fun.
Okay, let's just try to focus. Let's get onto the rink.
Well, this didn't seem that bad. Vision, help! I'm leaving! I can't move, Wanda.
Don't let me die!
What do I do? I don't know! Wait, let me move.
Okay. I'm a little frightened.
You know, I was just thinking the same thing, Wanda. Shall we get out of here?
Yes, that sounds like an excellent idea.
Wait, we're coming up across basic 80s bullies. Let's try to look cool. Ugly bitches!
Well, that was bad.
You're telling me? I think we should just stick to what we do best, I guess.
What, parenting?
Exactly. Cheers to parenting!
Billy, let's go skate! I'm eating! Move! Ow! You're mean!
No, you're mean!
Yeah, we should probably take care of that.
Now, what do you say?
Sorry.
Now hug. No, just shake hands.
Yum, look what I got.
Wow, that's a lot of cheese.
Girl, you know I love me some nachos.
Mm-hmm, yeah. Want any?
Nah, it's okay, I'm fine. Hey, how about we go skate instead?
I don't know. Oh, wow. Well, we could still do something else. There's an arcade here.
Well, okay then. What do you want to play?
That one. Okay, I'll be a yellow Pac-Man. You'll be a pink Pac-Man.
Fitting. Okay, let's start.
Ooh, I got giant.
You'll never get me.
No. I almost caught you.
What can I say? I'm just good at this game. Now watch.
Oh, hell no.
And you're dead.
No, my only weakness, dying.
Okay, that's enough for now.
You're always better at video games than me.
That's just how I am. I'm better at everything.
I'm hotter.
Not really.
Julian likes me.
Ha! Well, if he did like me, that would be creepy. Also, you know about that?
Duh, the kid is obsessed with me.
It's kinda cute. Also, it's kinda obvious. By the way, I heard you met Teddy.
Oh, yeah, Teddy, I love that guy.
Nice. So, Titania tells me you helped him with a problem he had?
I mean, I didn't really help him. Or maybe I did, I don't know. I just tried to make him feel better, you know? I told him it's okay to be himself.
That's sweet. Guess that's another thing we have in common. I mean, I'm always helping out Julian.
Yeah, you're a cool sister.
You're a cool brother.
Yeah. Him. Can you imagine if Titania was here? She'd be all like, OMG girl, this place is like so gross and sticky. Ew.
For real. And she'd probably be too afraid to skate because her hair would get messed up. Oh, I love Titania though.
Oh my god, is that Charles Entertainment Cheese? Chucky!
Y'all saw nothing. We just here for the cheese. Let's go, gang.
I'm scared.
Okay, I got us some drinks. Gatorade.
Is there a funny video on your phone I should see?
Oh, no. I'm texting Teddy.
Ooh, I see.
Yeah, he's so adorable. Hey, I'm adorable.
At least that's what my mom said.
He's a funny little guy.
Little guy? He's older, taller, and more mature than you.
I know, but the way he talks is kind of cute.
Obviously, I'm gonna be a good friend. I'm fine with whoever Billy wants to end up with.
We're still young. He has his whole life to decide.
Okay, let's go skate.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'll race you to the...
Whoa! Watch out!
Whoa, thanks, and sorry.
You should tie your shoes. Wouldn't want you falling for anyone else other than me.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Anyway, see you around.
Well, that was weird.
Julian, let me borrow you for a moment.
Julian, that guy was flirting with you.
What? Really?
Yeah, you didn't hear that awful pickup line?
Oh god, I totally missed that.
Someone really flirted with
me?
Yeah, so what are you gonna do about it?
Nothing, I guess. I like Billy.
Bye.
Fair.
Julian, there you are. Let's skate, yeah? Of course, I'll help you. Great. Teddy or Julia, make up your mind, Billy.
Ugh. Whoa! It's okay, I got you. Well, I'm doing better than him. Yo, Billy, need help?
No, I meant to do this.
Uh-huh, sure.
Okay, you're not quite getting it.
Sorry, I just never done this before.
No, I get that, but it's getting a little weird holding your hand the whole time.
Oh, right. Do you want to do something else?
Sure I do. However, I also want to teach you how to skate on your own. Okay, so just try to balance yourself. I'm gonna fall. If you fall, I'll catch you.
Okay then. Let's try that.
Ah!
We came to skate? We doing trust falls instead. You're a terrible teacher.
Nah man, you're a terrible student.
Well, you're the teacher. You should teach better.
You got a point there, I guess.
Oh my god, Miles, hey! Bree! Tommy, come on.
Huh?
What are you doing here? Oh my god, it's been a while.
Yeah, I'm just hanging out with my friend, Tommy. Tommy, this is Bree.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh, this is the Tommy?
The Tommy?
Yeah, I've heard so much about you. Miles never stops talking about you.
Oh, come on. I wouldn't say never.
Aw, you love me.
Shut up, man.
So, how do you two know each other?
Our parents make us go to this youth group thing, and we met there.
Oh, that's cool.
Anyway, I'll see you another time. I was just leaving and then I saw you.
Bye.
Okay then. See ya.
So what?
She's cool, right?
Oh, yeah, she's okay.
I know, right? She's amazing.
Attention everyone, it is time for our couple skate, so everyone grab that special someone.
They still do these things? I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Vision, come on, let's go!
Wanda?
I thought we agreed we were not good at this.
Well, maybe not, but it's a couple's dance. What way is better to fit in than participating in their event?
Wanda, we've lived here for a year. I think we're beyond trying to fit in. Let's just go!
I'll be back, Julian.
Okay, yep, I'll be right here.
Why won't Senpai notice me?
Damn it, I have got to stop saying that!
No. You did good.
Hey, Tommy.
Hey. Where's Julian?
He's over there.
I saw you looking like Eeyore all alone over here, so I wanted to join you.
Something wrong?
No, not really.
And hey, I have a question. When are you and Teddy gonna hang out?
I'm not sure. We've just been texting a lot.
I gotta ask Mom too, because, technically he's still a stranger.
Isn't Dad Teddy's mentor?
Oh yeah. I don't know then.
Julian, hey!
Auga!
Right, so what's up?
Nothing. Just seeing people skate.
Fun.
Camden, I need advice from an older person. How do I tell someone I like them?
Oh, I wouldn't know about that. I never asked anyone out.
You will. Soon. If you feel the same way about her. Hmm?
I didn't get that.
No, nothing. I didn't say anything. You're weird.
Okay, well, I'm gonna give you some advice. I guess just be yourself. So, which one is he?
How did you know he was here?
I didn't, but now you just told me.
I don't need to tell you anything.
That's fine, I guess. Can I tell you something?
I guess so.
Anyone is lucky to have you. Just be true to yourself. You're a fun person.
Okay, guys, it's time to go home. Aw, man.
So we beckon the mind. Miles, no!
With double layer design for dependable protection, a comfortable plastic applicator, a deodorant for freshness. A special plastic wrap so they won't open in your purse. Playtex tampons give you what you want and more. You seem to do more with Playtex.
Come on, pick up.
Yo, Billy, what's up?
Miles, I think I need to tell someone.
Aw, I'm honored you chose me.
No, nothing new. Do you remember the secret?
Yeah, I remember it all the time because you're always around Julian.
Yeah, well, I want to tell someone, like, I don't know, in my family.
Yeah, that'd be great, Bills.
Yeah, but I'm not sure who I can tell.
Well, if I were you, I would tell Tommy.
I would, but, well, I don't know. He's kind of hiding something from me right now, and I don't want to seem like I'm doing the whole thing of, oh, I tell you a secret, so now you tell me your secret.
Seems like you're in a bit of a pickle.
Yeah, you're telling me. But it's fine, I'll figure it out.
Oh, by the way, I've been meaning to ask you something. Is Tommy okay? He's been acting a little weird lately.
Tommy's always been weird.
True, but like, weirder.
I don't know. Well, as far as I know, he's fine. Other than the fact that I said he's hiding something from me, but I don't know. I'm as confused as you are.
Well, alright then. I'll have to talk to him.
Well, today was great. It's nice to do new things in our marriage, Vision, you know?
Well, technically speaking, we're not married.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's a topic for another day. Let's go. You know, Viz, I know one way we can have fun since skating didn't go so well.
I like how you think. Let's go. Guys, did Wanda and Vision just lock their room? You guys want to go get ice cream or something?
Yes! Anything but having to listen to them.